when you're playing a bass line in a studio call on a tuba, you're just going. Something like that. You say that's easy. Well, what if you have to do it for 10 minutes and not make one chip, one note that's not perfect? This is the kind of discipline that studio playing requires. It seems easy, but you got to make it. Not only play the right note, you got to make it feel good with that drummer that may be on the track or whatever else is going on.